Hey guys, what's Baked Bean here? Today we're going to be playing some more No Man's Sky. We're currently on a desert planet. Let's just go and do this. So last episode we fixed my character up a little bit. We just fixed the boots and tried to get a new ship, but we kind of failed because the other ship cannot even, like, get like a warp drive, so it was kind of pointless. So I've been exploring some systems. I got a few, trying to think what it's called. What are they called? It's like a freight system and mining system, I think that's what you call them. So, yeah. Right, we're gonna go toward all these planets. Probably set down a teleporter. In order to get close enough so we can actually detect it, because I know we have. Yeah, we have a whole lot of. A lot of planets. We have 500. If we were playing. I think, in my next episode, I'm actually gonna start making, like actually starting. Gameplay, like, so I can die and stuff. I don't know. It's a possibility. If you guys want to see that, just comment. But I'm kind of having fun just creative mode, just flying around. We can do whatever though. So, let's just see if we can find, sorry, I was adjusting some of the sound. Hold on, let me make sure. Let me just do something real quickly. There we go. There we go. I just had to fix that real quickly. Oh, it doesn't look like there's much here. Not even life, really. Really nothing. Fair enough. Oh wow. All right. Let's go over there. Wait, did I pass it? I did. Oof. Oh. Right, let's explore this little building. Are those robot things? Yeah, these are things. How do I get in here? Oh, here it is. Okay. And maybe I can't. Fair enough. All right. Let's just go back. Alright. Does that one have a moon? I think it does. Oh, I discovered it already? Wait a minute. Well, yeah, I gotta go this way. There's probably not gonna be anything on this one. Just restore that. Alright, so we're gonna be digging ourselves right into the atmosphere. Unless I can direct us to the right spot. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, this place is hot. There's probably not going to be anything on here. So let's go to this last planet. Oh, there we go, now we can scan it. Mima X. This is a cold planet, I'm guessing. Oh jeez. Oh Jesus. Okay. All right. You know what? I'm gonna plug myself. I'm feeling pluggy. But that's not my name no more. There we go. Alright. Yeah, this planet's kinda cold. Is this the last planet though? I think I'll end the video here if it's the is. Oh, wait a minute, no. Yeah, see, these are all of the things that follow me wherever I go. I think this planet has a little moon, so let's hit that moon up real quickly. After this moon will end the video. I think that's a moon, or maybe that's a space station. It looks like a little tiny moon. Maybe I'm stupid. No, looking at it, looks like a spaceship. But it looks also kind of looks like a tiny moon. You guys probably only see, like, control pixel. No, it's a moon. I think. I can't even tell. It's so far away. Come on. Oh my god, I didn't. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Such a tiny planet. What does it look like when you're looking? Oh my god. You just see the curvature. Oh my god, there's little. Little things. Okay, alright. I think we'll leave exploring this planet for the next episode. Because this is like has life on it, but it's super tiny. So if you like this video, just, you know, subscribe, leave a comment if you want me to start an actual, like, how do I say it, like, an actual story. Yeah. Bye.